centuries, man has been intrigued by the moon's changing face. Sometimes it's high in the sky. Some nights it's a sliver. And other times, it disappears completely. But this cycle becomes predictable as the moon's phases repeat every month. The Sumerians, Chinese, and Babylonians depended on the
going to die.
Going to die.